Sing a song. What have you got on the list?
We're not going to sing a song.
We're not going
to? We're going to let Sexy over here play a song.
We are?
Yes, sir.
Well, all right.
He's What's got something over here called the Arab Bounce.
The Arab Bounce. Thank you. Thank you very much. You're very kind. What's the matter, Smith? You got mechanical work?
Got a loose nut behind the wheel.
Yeah, that figures.
Say, we got somebody else hiding back there in the bathroom.
Yeah, we sure do. Think we ought to call her out? I think we ought
come
to
out,
call her
come
out.
Come out, come out, come out.
Let's make welcome John's other wife, Mavis Smith.
Hey! Yeah. Oh. Hey, Mavis!
Come out, come out, come out.
Yes, get a little husband and wife team up here. They're in business together anyway. They're in the iron and steel business. Mavis irons all day and John steels all night.
Say something intelligent there, Mr. Ragsdale. Very good, very good.
Save the barn.
All right, we're ready to go.
Here, Mavis and John do a little tune for you by old Bill Monroe put it out called Uncle Penn.
Come from far away to dance all night till the break of day. When the caller would holler, do-si-do, the new Uncle Penn, he was ready to go. Late evening, about Sunday, and high on the hill and above the down, Uncle Penn played the fiddle, Lord, how it would ring. You could hear it talk, you could hear it sing. Played an old tune called The Soldier's Joy, and the one they called the Boston Boy, but the greatest of all was Jeanette Lynn. Beef, that's where that fiddle began. and about Sunday on the home hill and the bus down on the kids played the fiddle or the howl would ring. You could hear it talk, you could hear it sing. Yeah. I'll never forget that mournful day when Uncle Penny was called away. Hung up his fiddle and hung up his bow, and it was time for him to go. Playing evening and about sundown, high on the hill and above the town. Uncle Penny played the fiddle, Lord, how a dream. You could hear it talk, you could hear it sing.